reaching over us tonight. Before my dreams take me away, I kneel beside my bed and pray for all the children.